Andrew Bandley. Andrew, how do you feel after today's race?
Yeah, a bit empty, a bit surprised. I knew James has been running well, but it's a long season for him. I think he's done fantastically well today, showing us all how it should be done, really.
Yeah.
I was convinced he'd come back, and he didn't. So, but I
thought there was no point
leaving for the kickers like yesterday. Would have gone after him if I could. But he was motoring.
Were you really surprised with Nick going off so quick and sort of taking on this pace?
No one's ever surprised if Nick goes off. And also, I'm sure he's not even surprised that he got the pace wrong as well. Too fast. But there we go.
Now, how do you assess your chances of going out to Diego at the World Championships?
James ran well. He's got to be standard, a fraction of a second quicker than me. So. He's done his job. Now it's giving my job in Crystal Palace if I want to go.
Is that the only other race you've sort of selected to go before the selection?
Yeah.
Right, okay.